Many Chromebooks have thick plasticky bodies, so they look and feel a bit disposable. But then something like this comes along, and you realize it doesn't need to be that way. For its $300 Chromebook 14, Acer took what is a pretty typical set of Chromebook components and dressed them in a nice and thin all-aluminum case. It has a bigger than usual 14-inch Full HD screen too, so you've got more room for work, but it's still small enough for a daily commute. And with up to 12 hours of battery life, you can keep going when you're done working. Running Google's browser-based operating system doesn't require high-performance components, and you definitely don't get any here. And with 32 gigs of storage and no SD card slot for adding more, you'll be relying on the cloud or an external drive plugged into one of its USB 3.0 ports. Power users who leave a lot of tabs open while streaming music or movies might find this system a little sluggish on occasion, and it remains to be seen if it will be enough to smoothly run more demanding Android apps when it starts supporting them later this year. For now, though, it gets the job done, and it does it in style.